Is Monday the 6th of March 2023. This morning, Mom and I are going with Miss Meg to help her try to find a wedding dress. I'm wearing my new London Girly Shakti dress, and I love it. It is Sunday the 12th of March 2023, Carissa's birthday. Happy birthday, my love. Mom and Dad have spent the past two nights away on a little getaway for themselves, so they'll be back tomorrow. But that means that today here has just been very chill. Time changed last night, so we are an hour ahead now. It's been raining off and on all day, and I have been watching old vlog clips because I had the brilliant idea to make myself watch back every single filmed clip that I have filmed since starting college. I don't know whether that was therapy or traumatizing, but it's mainly done now. I've made it through the spring 2021 semester, so now I just need to look at a few other clips. Anyway, that's mainly been today here. It is now 9 o'clock and we're trying to figure out what we're gonna have for dinner. I've been eating biscuits all day that I made yesterday though, so I'm not really hungry. I'm just full of bread. So that's delightful, and Chasey's talking to us. Anyway, thank you for watching the week 10 vlog, and I will see you all for week 11. Let's make magic.